Ceremonies. Proud to be here tonight. This is the 59th NPC Rochester Bodybuilding Championship. 59 years, put on by James Rockell and his family. They have a terrific gym, the Rockell Family Fitness Center on Dewey Avenue. Come take a look at it. All the champions train through Rockell's gym. Okay? I want to introduce the judges really quickly tonight because we have some special judges here with us. Matter of fact, we have, and I'm going to ask you to stand up very briefly and just sort of wave, and you know, you can hold your acknowledgement until the very end. But let's start with our head judge, Giselle Nelson Etz. She's the NPC Women's and Chairman, New York Western District. Giselle, you want to wave? Hello, hello. In the house, we have a former Mr. Olympia competitor, a great friend of mine, a trainer at Samson's Rockell's Gym, Mr. Danny Padilla. Danny's in the house over here. If you want some excellent training, come on down to Rockell's Gym and talk with Danny. There's other fine folks there, too, you can meet with. Other judges is John Stinardo. You want to wave for us, John? There's John. We have Doug Burgess, Joe Lazaro. We have Jean-Claude Desarodin. I can never get his name right. Jean-Claude. We call him JC in the gym. He's a great competitor, great champion. Greg Ladd. Greg, you want to wave? There's Greg. We have Bill DiNardo, Jeff Priori, Steve Orsini, Tammy Pedoni. Tammy, there you are at the end. That's close enough for me. Okay. John Wenisk, Chris Brasilia, Joe Lazario, and of course our head judge, as I said, Giselle and Jim Rockell. Okay, what we're going to do now is we're going to bring out one of the biggest, baddest men on this planet. You've seen him in magazines, you've seen him in videos, he's been Mr. Olympia champion and done a lot of other shows. And to introduce him properly, I want to bring out Jim Rockell. So how about a big hand for Jim Rockell? It's his show, and that's the reason we're here tonight, folks.
Thank you, Joe. I just wanted to thank Dexter Jackson for coming to Rochester. Dexter had to take a red eye here from California, where he's based right now sometime. I believe he lives in Florida full-time, but sometimes heads out to the coast. Spend some time out there. He's also being trained by George Farah, our local guru. Dexter, of course, has been Mr. Olympia, is still competitive on the Olympia stage, has set a record for the Arnold's Classic in victories. He's won four of those. He also has won the Masters Olympia, so he's got a well-rounded background, and at 43 years of age, he's still in the top five of the Olympia hunt. And it could go any way this year. So let's give a round of applause and a great Rochester welcome for Dexter the Blade Jackson.
Is that it for Dexter? Is he going to leave the house, or is Dexter going to... Do we want to have him come back here? Do we want to have him come back here? Well, you better say, come on back, Dexter, because we want him back in the house now. One more time. Let's hear it for Dexter.